video games. Look how many people got famous about them. I'm ready when you are. Oh god, look up Firestonus without the one, and then I haven't even put anything on it in 2 years, so. I don't care.
Firestonus?
Yeah. Capital F.
Capital F.
It's the only one with that name, so it should be the first one. Go to channels though when you look it up.
Safety's off, weapons free.
Come on, we got this. We got this.
Let's go.
It's Firestone ST, Firestone Nest. Uh-oh, you picked the wrong person. Oh god. Firestonest. You had...
You got 20 subscribers now, buddy.
I do? I thought I only had 12. I have like... At one point I had like 4,000, not 4,000, but 400 views, and that's just from people looking up things at my school alone. No, looking at my channel because I posted something really funny on there. Yeah, it's just me from singing from 2 years ago. What, you mean your daughter? Oh. I only have one gun. Oh, wait, here's another gun. Here's another gun. It's gonna be awkward since you're a giant.
I
wrote down Mike Horn, which is a supervisor by Hayes in Nashville.
Do you still have a, do you still need small ammo?
You need a...
I need heavy and shotgun.
You're working on Mike Horn. He said he's trying to take care of you. He says you got a couple of... Yes, one's not
having a shotgun.
It's okay.
Mike Horn ain't taking care of nobody. I said, what do you want me to do? So what do you think we need? I said, Dave, I had my work on this morning, so I come up here, I call this customer and tell him I'm coming. I can't just wait. I said, what I can do is I get this one number working for him. That's coming.
Where's eyes?
He said, how long things gonna take you to do? I had numbers. It's gonna be a long time. I said, I don't mind going to do this. Do everything you need to do.
No. Do 1 minute till ring close.
Do you want to stay with this guy or no?
I don't know what's going on.
Not really.
Okay, yeah, let's go over to this thing.
Madness, something good this way.
He's got personal him.
Okay.
Then we just use it to go down towards the ring.
Not far from the ring, half a minute.
Yep. But when you start putting numbers on me and saying, hey, if you don't make a 110 tomorrow, I'm gonna write you up. I'm gonna say, well, hey, why didn't you have a job on me when I got there this morning? Why am I the one having to find work?
Syringia, medkit here.
You know what I'm saying? And then we're going to have a big...
Rings around the corner, 10 left.
We're throwing stuff at each other.
Well, listen, this crap all day.
Well, we're going back to that. Now, last year was great. We didn't have nothing. We just went out...
Ultimate accelerant here. Longbow here.
That's why I was just talking to Jerry. Jerry's like, I need to find this.
Rings moving.
Find something. So, all he's got to do is pay the same we're making now.
Ready? Go there.
You hear that? There's a care package coming down. New kill leader, as out for.
If I made 30 years, I'd probably have 150,000. You know what I mean? So, anyway.
Shots fired. Do you want the G7 scout? Do you want the G7 scout? Do you want a G7 scout? Alright, I'm gonna take the 7 for it then.
Thought about it, he's like, I'm out.
got military. Oh. His wife works for state. She got insurance. So.
Why did he help? Wait. I'm going to spread gravel with my tractor.
Well, I mean, that buy, I mean, it's just $100,000, basically.
Yeah.
That's counting. You should get, they got bonuses over there. So they like $8,000 a year bonus. Stuff like that. That's all included in the package. But that's not the, the surprising point is not that often. They've been at 18. No. 2,000 people, that means that place has got pretty rough.
Half the squad's left.
Appointed.
New kill leader. Go on, watch out.
Where's our guy?
Right now we're in playing down the deck and wrapped up the last one.
In contact with enemy.
Over there. They're in the area.
Enemy spotted.
How's it going, Mallard?
I'm good. Got it.
I'm just bringing my hamburger home. You want a hamburger, Isaac?
And that'll be good. Thank you. No, we're skipping it.
No, you're not skipping Battle.
She's the one that said we're skipping it.
She only said that because she ain't wanting to tell you to do something. You don't skip Battle down with that girlfriend. It's a rule.
No, we didn't.
Already.
Round 3. Beginning.
Anyway, our works is pretty crap.
We're inside the ring. Got the positional advantage.
I think he just said we'd be out there. Down the street.
Yeah, we know what you're saying. You get run next.
Thank you.
has got a boy doing that. So all the pilots are like military veterans and all
retired.
Nobody can fly nowhere.
Popping smoke.
All the pilots are dead.
All right. No, I was gonna do it after y'all went to eat.
Okay.
I will. Behind you. Three squads left.
Might be something good this way.
The other two teams are fighting. One's this way, flanking this one. The other team's up on top. Get out. Can't. I don't have a sight. Get in. crap. There's still three squads left, that means there's one more on the other team. Where could the other team be? There's still... Hold up. What's the other guy doing? That way. No.
Ooh, they're up there.
Where?
Reloading. Making contact with enemy.
There's one over there and one up here.
In progress.
They're outside the circle. They're outside of it. Where? Yes! Yes! Woo!
You are the Apex champions.
Oh, I got Apex support. Ooh, and I got the most kills. I'm so proud of myself. So proud of us. The one battle royale game I've ever won, other than PUBG on mobile, but that doesn't really count. Wait, I'm taking a picture of this.
No!
I'm saving the screen.